Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Welcome to the speaking test today. What is your name?
My name is Lisa.
Okay, so could you introduce something about yourself?
My full name is Lung Hoang Lin, but you can call me Lisa. That is my English name. I am 12 years old. I'm in grade 7 at Bang Thời Điểm Secondary School. I'm a student at EVUS, an English center in Kantar City. My hobby is traveling. Traveling helps me relax. That's all.
Okay, thank you. That's very good. Now, tell me, what do you like best about your city?
I like the people here because people here is so harmony and friendly.
Okay, so what time do you usually get up every day?
I usually wake up at 7 a.m.
Mm-hmm. How often do you go out for dinner with your family?
My family sometimes go out for dinner.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes like once a week or two times a week?
Once a month.
Once a month, that's good. So do you prefer watching or doing a sport?
I prefer playing sports.
Okay.
Because playing sports help me to stay healthy.
Good job. Now, let's move to part 2. Tina, I got some pictures right here and your mission is trying to answer my questions, okay? Now, where are they playing tennis?
They are playing tennis in the court.
Okay, in the court. What is she doing at the moment?
She is brushing her teeth.
Can he play the piano?
No, he can't.
Oh, he can't. What is he good at?
He's good at swimming.
He's good at swimming. Okay, next. Two pictures here. They have many differences. Now, your mission is trying to find out at least 5 differences for me, okay?
In the picture A, there is a woman who has curly hair, is feeding the dove. Mm-hmm. But in the picture B, there is a woman who has curly hair, is eating bread. In the picture A, there is a man is drawing a landscape. But in the picture B, there is a man drawing a portrait.
Okay, a portrait.
In the picture A, there is a woman is calling with someone. But in the picture B, there is a woman playing her laptop.
Mm-hmm.
In the picture A, there is a girl there is a girl wearing an orange t-shirt. She is going for a walk with her dog.
Okay.
But in the picture B, there is a girl wearing a blue t-shirt.
Mm-hmm.
In the picture A, there are 2 boys and 1 girl are climbing. But in the picture B, there are 2 girls and 1 boy are climbing.
Okay, very good. Now, let's move to part 3 of the speaking test. Now, I want you to talk about your favorite sports, okay?
I have played through many sports, but badminton is a sport that is familiar to me the most.
Mm-hmm.
Badminton is a solidarity. Badminton is also a popular sport in the world. Although it may be played with larger teams, but common forms of the games are singles and doubles. To play badminton, we need a racket, a net, and a shuttlecock. Playing badminton helps me to stay healthy. It is also an opportunity to people to get together. when the shuttlecock of the other team falls down, you will win. When I play badminton, I feel very happy because I can spend more time with my friends and my family. That's all. Thank you for your listening.
Good job, Lisa. So, and very good preparations. Now, this is the end of the speaking test today, Lisa. Thanks for coming. Good job. And let's say goodbye to the audience. Goodbye.